DESIblitz.com
ਉਹ ਲੱਗਦੀ ਲਾਹੌਰ ਦੀ ਆ ਜਿਸ ਹਿਸਾਬ ਨਾਲ ਹੱਸਦੀ ਆ ਉਹ ਲੱਗਦੀ ਪੰਜਾਬ ਦੀ ਆ ਜਿਸ ਹਿਸਾਬ ਨਾਲ ਤੱਕਦੀ ਆ ਕੁੜੀ ਦਾ ਪਤਾ ਕਰੋ ਕਿਹੜੇ ਪਿੰਡ ਦੀ ਆ ਕਿਹੜੇ ਸ਼ਹਿਰ ਦੀ ਆ ਉਹ ਲੱਗਦੀ ਲਾਹੌਰ ਦੀ ਆ ਉਹ ਲੱਗਦੀ ਪੰਜਾਬ ਦੀ ਆ
Yo, what's up, everybody? This is Guru Randhawa, and you are watching me on DESIblitz.com.
Guru de hai dil te dimag utte cha gayi, beautiful ho ju je tu zindagi ch aa gayi. Hai ni Guru de hai dil te dimag utte cha gayi, beautiful ho ju je tu zindagi ch aa gayi.
So this is your first time performing in the UK exclusively for BBC Asia Network Live?
This is my first ever show in England for the BBC Asia Network Live.
Mm-hmm. How does it feel?
Very, very good. It's a great moment for me and my team because we've been traveling all over the world doing our shows and finally we are here in the city from where all the radio stations pick up songs. So we are performing for the one for that radio station BBC. So we feel really great and blessed.
You've spoken how about how breaking into Bollywood was never a goal for you, but having done so, how does it feel?
I think it's good for my kind of music, for independent music. If Bollywood is asking for my songs, it's good that I am contributing somehow to independent music that's being taken in Bollywood, and new singers and new composers like me from Punjab or whatsoever part from India or all over the world, they know that if they will be doing good music, Bollywood gonna take it one day. So I think that's how I am contributing, and I want everybody who is doing independent music to contribute the same way so that we can make independent music more hearable in the country.
Definitely, and it's great to see that. It's so important to do. Could you tell us a bit about your latest song, Lahore? What inspired it?
Beautiful Girls inspired me to write.
Obviously you have a huge fan base. They'd probably like to know whether you're single.
I'm single. Yeah, but I have so many girlfriends. Because I have friends who are girls. So they are all my girlfriends. But I'm single.
Well, I'm sure our DESIblitz fan base will be very glad to know that. But when it comes to professional life, what's been your favourite collaboration to date?
The collaboration with Bohemia Paji and the one I did with Arjun. I think both are my favourite one.
Oh, tenu suit suit karda, suit karda. Tenu suit suit karda. Oh, ni tu lagdi Punjaban, lagdi Patola, lagge ni tu saarya to vakhni. Tenu suit suit karda.
Did you have a dream collaborator?
I'll collaborate with Bruno Mars one day, very soon. Probably in coming months, we're going to be announcing some great news for my international collaboration. So I'm looking forward to it.
Oh, wow. That's so exciting to hear. We'll definitely keep an eye out for that. And then finally, because DESIblitz covers a lot of lifestyle stuff, what's your favorite DESI dish?
It's dal. Dal and rice.
Dal chawal. Even when you're here in the UK?
Yeah, dal chawal everywhere. Dal chawal, the sare in the car banate hain. So I love dal chawal.